No, just look, you look like you know, wow, you just look like you usually do. What's that? Did you just call her fat? Come on, guys, let's stop fighting and head to the palace. All right, let's find the Great Sage. Blimey, Esther and Swain got a right old report. With the right material, they'd go far in the stand-up circuit. Why is the nose twitching on this armor set? Oh my god, my booty's so thick. Look how thick I am. Damn, son. Ooh, ooh. Come on, Drippy. Oh, Lord. Oh? What do you want? Oh. What ingredients do you need? Present she is contemplating in Castaway Cove, but if I can find a cure, she could come home and live with me. Wonder you worked so hard. I actually have a small favor I may ask you for me. Feel good fungus. Okay. Where the frick do I find feel good fungus? You want some of that, some of the magic mushrooms, you know? Well, that would be absolutely splendid. That would be a huge help. The forest to the west of this city. Gotcha. Oh? All right, boys, coming through. Don't look at me, we're just part of the city watch. Oh, sorry, palace guard. Don't mind the little one. Oh my goodness. I'm honestly thicker than a bowl of oatmeal right now. Yeah, puppers. Ah. I wanted to talk to the puppers. This city's really cool, and I like how completely distinct and unique each town seems to be. Alright, at attention, boys. I'm actually a captain in the army. I'll have you up for court-martial if you don't let me through. Hey, what are you lot doing out here? Sir, we went out to fetch something, sir. Did we send you out? Poor knickers. You made a potch of it already. A Boria. Oh my god, not even. Oh, you went up to pick the prince's weekly supply, did you? Never gets tired of those things, alright. It's alright for some, eh? You ever tried one? My goodness. Just say no, Swain. Yes, sir, just the once. Black truffles are a bit of an expense on a bit on the censor side, sir. You're not wrong there, but you need to be a prince to afford that habit. Well, you better hurry and deliver them. Go in, you go. Neato. Reading new stuff, Swain. You used to work here or something? Nothing like that. Why are you so interested in my past anyway? I'm not in the least bit interested in your past. I'm just making conversation. Righty, that's Oldham. Now listen, we've done well to get this far, but I think if the guards find us now, we'll be in big trouble. Don't do yourself down, man. From what I've seen, you can sweet talk us past anyone. Don't think my silver tongue's going to get us get us any further. From here on in, they'll attack first and ask questions later. What? Do we just give up, do we? No, we can't give up. We made it this far. We have to keep going. Let's just make sure we don't get caught. All right, Oliver? But listen, if a guard spots you, just start running as fast as you can. Ain't too much of a plan, but it'll do for me. Hang about, Ollie boy. We need to use our head. Oh my god, is he lying down on the ground? And think before we move, otherwise those porkers will sniff us out in no time flat. Get your map out, okay? I'll bet you spot some handy nooks dotted around the palace. Okay. Okay, there is a nook ahead. So this guy we gotta get up behind. Let's lay down, Mr. Drippy. Don't move. Don't fucking move. Oh shit! Flippin' leg it! What, so we have to start over? Oh my goodness! Okay. I think I was doing the right thing. Turned around last second. Yeah, he gets right to that hallway, so we have to be right on him before he turns. Oh shit, okay. Leg it, Ollie boy. Fuck. Can't go through that way. There's no nooks to hide in. See out the side of their helmets, can they? When he's got his sword, it's in a bad place if he's ever planning to draw it. Should be going the other way, otherwise he'll never get it. Move, mate. And we're through. Oh, blimey, my butt. Oh. Oh, Nickers is a dead end. Hey, look. Living Ekman, stop shouting. What's a manhole cover? Look, it's a manhole. What do you mean it's a manhole? A hole in the floor is about as much use as us as blinking. Right, if we go through there, I think we'll come out somewhere around there. It's worth a try, isn't it? Suddenly is. Okay. Will we fit? Then I mean we're gonna go down there. I mean, where else would we go? Yeah, down there we go. Don't know why we have to confirm it. Alright, here we go. The arm is too big to fit inside that hole. Or we just have to take it off. Take it off. Don't take off your disguise at a time like this, man. I'm keeping my eye on. Disguise ain't a problem for me. Disguise, Drippy. Yeah, you're just wearing a helmet. Too right I am. The only one of us that got half a chance not getting caught. I tell you why, shall I? Don't tell me, Drippy. You've learned to do a Hamlin accent. No, you snarky so-and-so. It's because this helmet by ear is the best disguise of all. Every time a guard's coming, I can just tuck my arms in the legs and ain't it. The guards just think of my helmet lying on the ground. I continue on their merry way. Blending in with the environment, ain't it? Tidy. Blending in? Like Hulk. They blend into their environment too. Oh man, completely different. Sure. So anyway, let's get this manhole. Yeah, find some giant helmets to wear. Oh, that's an interesting fountain.
Look at this place. It's amazing.
Yeah, it sure is something.
So, this is how the other half live, is it? Proper swanky, this is. Oi, It's this way. Come on, get a move on!
Okay, are you sure about this?
Ah!
Huh?
Ah!
What? No! The fuck is
run!
That?
Run, I tell
Swain!
You!
Swain!
Never a minute's rest with you lot, is there?
The frick? It's a combat porker.
Ah!
The porco grosso. Okay. Very good, boys and girls. Ow. Okay, doesn't care about that. No, buddy boy. Oh, bloody hellfire. Oh, fuck me. Damn it. I literally just used on her. She's my main healer. Dick, mate. Bullshit needs to stop. To bring her back? Nope. I got nothing. Without her, and she had the thunder spark, which seemed to do a lot of damage to this fucker.
Swain!
Allow me!
No, don't pick those up. I want the golden bloom for Swain. Crashed him. We need some electricity spells. Oh, hello. Take it from me, man. You'll never put a dent in that mechanical monstrosity unless you use magic or one of them familiar tricks. Spots of storm. Yeah, I know. I don't have it. If I did have it, I wouldn't be using it. Freaking that's when we had what's her face doing thunder spells. Really would love a freaking golden orb to arrive right now. Reduce damage because he's a. Oh my god, you're so slow though. Bloody hellfire. We have to keep Esther alive, but I got no reses for her. How much money did I lose? Not bad. I could leave, but then I have to sneak my way through again. Yeah, I gotta keep her alive. Swain over to it. Oh, for fuck's sake, rules suck. I just said Thunder Spark. Is. Grippy. Thanks, mate. We got to this part faster, at least. Get Coco throwing those fucking lightning balls. Boom! Burn them some more, make them slower. Golden Glim. Buffs us as well, right? Blasting this with it, the Drongo. Here we go. Oh, thank God. I mean, at least I'm defending this one. Oh!